control. What is going on, you quality lot? Quality XA here today, and today I'm bringing you guys some brand new Rise of Iron armor. Now, these armor, I do warn you, they look absolutely incredible. Honestly, probably the best armor I have ever seen in the game, period. It looks absolutely phenomenal. So, if you guys didn't know, Bungie pretty much released a trailer for their live stream, which is happening tomorrow, which is Tuesday, the 16th of August. And yeah, pretty much they showed off some of the brand new armor, and some people actually grabbed a few snippets. Not all of the armor could be seen, but today we're going to be looking at the new Titan and Hunter armor. So let's get right into it. So starting off the bat with probably the best armor I've ever seen in the game, this is the Titan armor. So as you guys can see, you are actually on fire. You've almost got like this Eris Morn sort of head, but with flames on and like wolves on the shoulders and a wolf where you can see the inside of your chest. It just looks absolutely awesome. The flames give off this really cool effect in the wolves' mouths and eyes, and just in general, possibly one of the best Iron Banner armor that I've ever seen. Whether this is Iron Banner or not, that is not confirmed, but because it's got all the wolves on, I really think it could be. But my biggest itch, if I can say that, is I reckon this comes from the new Iron Lords books. So if you guys do not know what that is, it's basically Rise of Iron book, where what you have to do is complete a load of quests in the Rise of Iron book, similar to how the Sparrow Racing League book went, as well as the Moments of Triumph. And when you complete them, you actually unlock this armor. And now onto the Hunter. Now, there's not much you can really see or say about this one, apart from the fact that it just stands out. You've got like this see-through effect on the entire body, and also on the arms, you can actually see through. It almost looks like tube arms, and then the helmet almost looks like a reflective sort of glass, and everything is almost shiny reflective. As you can see on the knee pads, when it hits the light, it's reflective, but if you look on the right knee pad, you can't actually see the reflection of it. Also, the cape looks absolutely phenomenal, similar to the Trials of Osiris cape, so not too sure if the cape is part of this. But as you can see on the left arm, you've also got like the three bands, and then you've almost got this yellow effect going through it, which can be seen through, whether it's plastic or not. But I really feel like this Hunter armor looks absolutely incredible, and I cannot wait to see some more of it. But just in general, the Titan armor looked insane. And now, just a little quick thing what I did see in the trailer. As you guys can see on this screenshot of the Hunter, at the far back you can also see what looks to be a Monte Carlo. Or that's what it looks like in my eyes. I could be wrong, but it looks like one of the new reskinned versions. If you look, it doesn't look white anymore. It actually looks a golden sort of colour. But maybe that's just the light of this map, what they are playing on, or whether it's the raid. It'll be really interesting to see what this is. Anyways, guys, I do hope you did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and tell me what armor you think is the best in them comments below. Personally, like I said, I feel like the Titan is the best. But yeah, peace out, guys. Let's try and smash 20 likes. And as always, I hope you enjoyed.